What does it look like?
Yeah, let me know when you're ready for those tennis hands, bro. Nico, he needs you all.
So it looks like we are getting Code Jam and Level X. I believe this is round two of the winner side of the bracket. And those who are going to be going to Final Destination, Code Jam, continue. Alex, you've never played Citadel in Tekken? You've never played Citadel in Tekken?
I did a couple times. I played a little
bit. Okay. So you're wrong about that King. He has played. Alright, so here we go. We got Blonde Little Mac. We got Golovkin Little Mac and then Diddy Kong.
Just some dry ass commentary, dog.
I'm eating pizza, bro. this is the only time I'm not on camera. I gotta eat some pizza.
You got that.
I'm a hungry boy.
So we're gonna end up at Sunrise after this? I just wanted to make sure.
So sorry about that. I'm back in commentary. Man's trying to eat. This is dinner right now. This is breakfast, lunch, and dinner. These two pizzas. But what isn't breakfast, lunch, and dinner is Little Mac is giving these hands to Diddy Kong, giving him knuckle sandwiches. So we have seen three Diddy Kong knives in a row. And it seems like, for now, Level X is making sure to give him some space, let him do what he has to do, and then come in at the right spots like that with that big fist to the face. And there's stock one of the first game between Code Jam and Level X. This is the quarterfinals? Oh, quarters, okay. I was like, QS. So far, it looks like Diddy Kong is making sure to keep the game even. But Level X is not letting that happen. Level X is making sure to try to keep his distance. And there's Diddy's first stock. Punching up. But now 67%. This seems to be going a little bit in favor, but any little mistake from Little Mac could be punished by Diddy. Is he about to go 0 to 100? Oh, there's a grab. He's trying his best to go ahead. Ooh, nice punch up. If he could have capitalized on it, he probably would have had the first game right now. That's what he has to do. He has to try to secure that first game, try to go into the semis. There it is. Game one between Code Jam and Level X. This is still two stocks in two games. With the championship belt. Look at him. Purple. He got the black and blues and the purples, but that don't matter. There's also a water fountain back there. Alright, so they're going right back into it. And looks like they are going to Battlefield. Looks like regular Battlefield to me. Alright. So Diddy Kong coming in the offensive, coming in quick, because last game it seems to be he was trying to play off the field, level it out, but it looks like right now he's trying to get a more offensive mindset in the midst of his game, going for the grabs. Koji was doing such a good job of grabbing in the last game. Down to 82% in less than 25 seconds of the game. But it looks like X is coming back very slow. Ooh, hit him with a KO punch and there goes the first stock. Wow. I thought he had the game. That first stock in the bag, but it looks like not. He has to be very, very careful. You gotta keep that space in between yourself and go back and try to watch out for these small spaces. are still old. Seems to be a very, this might be it for Gojan. He was doing so well at the beginning of the round, but it looks like his offensive line is like, oh, never mind, it pays off for him. Gets the first stock of this matchup. Going back and forth, alright. Man, it stays up there on that first platform. It's like there's nothing you can do about it. No matter how many bananas he throws, X is doing his best job. He's away from him. Oh, he's charging it up. Nothing happened after. Okay. Ooh. So there it is. Level X takes the game over Gojan 2-0.